Another major story that we're watching today is the merger set to reshape the airline industry, and it's impacting millions of travelers.
Later today, American Airlines and U.S. Airways are expected to make it official, announcing they will combine their companies to create the world's biggest airline.
American Airlines' newly unveiled paint job is still facing mixed reviews, and so is today's likely announcement that it will merge with U.S. Airways. Execs from both companies will announce the merger in Dallas this morning, then will break the news in person to employees across the country. Here in Tulsa, a stage is already set up.
Our best goal going forward is to make it the biggest, strongest airline in the country, and I suppose that's about to happen.
The post-merger company will be called American Airlines and will be based in Texas, but run by the U.S. Airways management team. On Twitter overnight, outrage and also questions about how it will impact travelers, especially frequent flyers. Experts say it's still safe to buy a ticket from either airline. It'll take months to combine operations. Frequent flyer miles from both airlines will be honored by the new carrier. The bad news, fares will likely go up on some routes.
Now the deal still needs to be approved by America's bankruptcy judge in New York.